Buenos dias, Andes fam! So, namiss yung buong vlog namin because we're finally back!
Yes!
Natapos na tayo sa quarantine. Finally, nakalabas na tayo. And back to our old vlogs.
Happy na naman!
Yes!
We're very grateful na na-survive natin. And we came out stronger.
Thank you guys sa lahat na nag-send ng mga messages ninyo. Sa lahat na nag-comment sa vlogs namin.
Sobrang grateful kami sa mga prayers nyo. And yung sa mga well wishes. Mm. As in, damang-dama namin yung love from every one of you.
Yes. So right now, moving on. So, na-remember nyo na last year, August, dun nag-start yung house construction natin, diba?
Yeah. So we had our perimetering and our groundbreaking exactly this month.
This month, yes. So right now, this is the perfect time to reveal sa inyo yung design na ng bahay. And para sa mga first time sa vlog namin, ipopost namin yung video na recap sa lahat na nangyari since day one ng house construction. So guys, watch this.
Saan tayo?
Going to KL para sa pagbayad ng ating house and lot.
For construction. We're done with pag-ibig. So ngayon, signing off.
Deed of sale?
Yes, deed of sale. Adulting.
Kami ngayon sa day 2 ng house construction. Say hi!
Hi!
Ito na yung coins na ipo-pour namin sa foundation. After a month ngayon, and tina natin yung progress ng bahay.
Welcome to our house!
So, this will be the dining area, the living room. Dito natin ilalagay yung couch natin, di ba? Gusto ko talaga yung L-type. So, pataas to guys, continuous to hanggang sa second floor. So, soon guys, makikita nyo na yung stairs dito.
This will be the stairs.
Itong high ceiling.
Ano pa yung bagay dito na chandelier? So this will be an open below concept. So wala yan dyan pataas.
Ready for the second floor. Buenos dias guys! 3 months since pinagawa tong bahay na to. Woo! Nasa second floor na ako!
Wala, hindi ko.
Oh, di ba? We're here!
Uy! Hindi ka naman bumaba!
Dito yung open below.
Wow!
So, dito na yung balcony. Ito yung door. Takot pa siya guys, so it's a long way down.
Nay, malayo pa ni Nay na lupa ako.
Wow, abot na niya.
Oh my god, boy, hindi ko na naman naman. Huwag mo ko iman.
Napakan mo na ng sapatos ko, yan. Sino ba naman gustong tumaas?
Our little CR! Bili na natin yung lupa sa side.
Napating pera.
Naman. Tour sa ating future garden. Claiming it.
Ito,
vacant lot to. Gusto namin itong bilhin. Kasi sobrang liit ng lupa namin, guys.
Enough lang talaga for the house. So, wala saan pwede mag-troll ang aming babies. The tamang thinking daw is not to say na wala tayong pera. Dapat sabihin mo, paano ko siya mabibili? Paano ako magkakapera to buy that lot? That's how you think. Huwag mo i-close yung door agad. You have to open it.
Sa next update, dapat may wall ng second floor.
Construction hack number one. Always bring a string tape.
House tour tayo ulit sa second floor. Ready na si Jobel umakyat. Kaya mo ba? Daan na. Daddy's watching.
Watching the lot here.
So, balcony. Dito tayo magka-coffee in the morning.
Look at that view.
Yeah, this will be our view.
Let's go sa master bedroom.
Sa ating love nest.
Love nest.
Ito naman, this one will be the second floor comfort room.
Pasok ka nga, mas malaki to ngayon.
So, sobrang piling dito makahawakan. Great address. Okay, so we'll check the size.
Gusto ko glass eh, sorry. Kasing tangkad ko yung chandelier.
Wow.
Para kita siya dito sa dalawang window sa side. Para kapag gabi, kung may ilaw, makita from outside. Tanong, may chandelier na naman ba dito? So, isa dito, isa rin dito.
So magkano na yan lahat?
Napakabitin pa ng window ngayon dahil ang init lang niya. So ang plan namin is gawin katulad dito sa window na to.
Na mas mahaba.
Mas wired dito. Pati dito.
Yeah, bigger.
Ayan guys, welcome to our house!
Yay! Kasi sun din.
Yes! And finally, looking up. Tada!
Wow!
Na, meron na po tayong bubong.
We would want to emphasize na everyone can achieve this. Anyone actually from all status.
Yes, as long as you work hard.
So this is the lot that we purchased. Recently, we will have a space kung saan tatakbo-takbo yung mga anak namin. So our tile sa main room is actually off-white.
And now, dito na yung mga doors.
For the Christmas tree here, and then here for the water dispenser. So it's really important that you get to measure every corner of your house.
Neko?
Okay.
Sige na. Takot ka pa rin kahit may stairs na. Ba't ka gumagapa? Paano ka na lang umakyat dyan kapag wala ako? Isip muna tayo if kailan ba natin to gawin wood or white lang din.
So we are planning to put glass stairs, right? Ito na ang ating bathroom!
Ito na siya ngayon, guys! May railings na!
We also wanted a balcony that is shaded. So may canopy because we didn't want it to be too sunny here, like at this time of the day. Let's go inside to check our stairs.
Na update, papalitan na nila yung kulay, i-bleach na natin, and also yung glass railings dito. Para thrilling naman, guys. Tandahan tayo. Pasok na tayo.
Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4!
So yun na guys, yun na yung 1 year worth of videos na ni-squeeze namin para sa inyo para makakatch up kayo.
Yes, kasi alam nyo naman, we value the journey before the destination. So every journey that we have actually has a story and we really want to put our experiences and everything that we have learned in every journey and share it with all of you guys because alam namin na it will be worthwhile na panoorin. Actually, ang dami na nating napagdaanan with our house building journey with our mistakes, our delays,
yes,
and everything that we have learned along the way. And we really wanted to share to you guys the journey behind house building. Most of the house tours that we see on YouTube and the Facebook are actually the finished product already, and we want to impart the reality in building a home because it is not as easy as one might think. There are a lot of struggles, challenges,
and accomplishments.
And accomplishments and learnings, of course. There are a lot of things that we have learned along the process, and we wanted to share it to you guys so that kung kayo naman yung magbibuild ng own bahay nyo, it will be smooth sailing kasi you learned from us already.
Yeah, so guys, click the link here for the playlist ng house construction natin. And also, watch our wedding series na nag-viral.
No? Yes.
So, hindi natin expect na magbo-boom siya. So, gusto din namin i-share ang personal life namin before we started our house.
Almost 1 million na yung views ating wedding.
Yes.
And we hope na abot tayo doon. We believe that lahat ng journey na to was made possible because of all of you.
Yes. So, back to our house. Puro interior na lang pinapakita natin sa vlogs natin.
Yes.
So, right now, we want to show you the exterior. Kung naniniwala ka ba na yung 1 year na paggawa nila ng bahay, kaya lang pala nila in 1 to 2 minutes?
Talaga? Pakita mo muna.
Okay, pakita natin sa kanila in 3, 2, 1... video guys, kaya lang pala nila in 1 to 2 minutes.
Yes. Paano magkaroon ng ganung klaseng video when they're building a house?
That video was made possible thanks to our neighbors.
praise God for good neighbors and for allowing us to use a part of their electricity para sa ating CCTV. So yun, first, kailangan kaibigan niyo yung neighbors niyo.
Yes, and second, kailangan niyo ng good quality CCTV.
Yes.
So sa amin, binili namin to sa Shopee. So I bought this a year ago. Sobrang ganda pa rin ng quality niya. And kahit, sobrang stable niya.
Yes, kahit maulan or windy.
Kahit windy, wala, stable pa rin siya.
It's actually nice because we are really on the go. We seldomly stay at home. Kahit saan kami pumunta, nakikita namin yung progress ng bahay. It's
anytime.
Very
equal. Yes, real time pa.
Ang dami niyang features, no? Kasi you can speak to it and marinig mo rin yung audio. So may it's audio and video in one. Tapos pwede ka pang magsalita sa CCTV. Naririnig lang ng mga tao nearby.
Another cool feature is the night vision kapag sa gabi.
So malalaman natin kung may mga akyat bahay sa bahay natin. Ang lakas ng loob na hindi maglagay ng gate at fence kasi may mga CCTV around. So
ayun guys, hope you liked this video and if you enjoyed it, please click the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel. Malapit na talaga tayo sa 100,000 subs.
Yeah, share it to your friends and family.
Yeah, share nyo sa Facebook, sa Messenger, sa Instagram.
And i-share nyo yung link sa mga mahal nyo sa buhay because I'm sure they will learn a thing or two at our journey. And especially for those who are building their own home, sabay-sabay tayong matuto, sabay-sabay tayong i-design ang ating mga bahay because hindi pa nagtatapos dito yung house building journey natin. There's more to come. We still don't have furniture, appliances, and all that. So you will still be with us as we furnish the interior of our house.
Yes, so right now, yung exterior na pakita natin. So susunod sa interior na naman tayo.
And kung may mga reactions kayo, mga comments, mga suggestions for future videos and yung mga designs na gusto nyo sa bahay natin, just comment below.
Yes.
And we'll surely read them.
So click the notification bell button para kapag may upload kami next, manonotify kayo kaagad.
Stuck without!